I've made up some lightweight arrows tonight for my Kodiak, bear Kodiak bow. I want to try and get as much speed as I can at them, so I'm coming at about 300 grains total arrow weight. But I want to mark those so I know that they're lightweight and not get them mixed up with my regular arrows. What I'm going to do is crest them. I could hand crest them, but I've got a cresting machine. I'll show you the cresting machine I made. I've got paints and brushes and all that kind of stuff to do my cresting with. But tonight I'm just going to mark these quick and dirty with a silver Sharpie paint pen. So hang on, let me show you the machine and how it works. To mark, I'm going to use my homemade cresting machine. I don't know if I've shown this before or not. If I haven't, here it is. It's a $7 fan motor from Walmart. I just bought a little fan, I think a 7-inch fan at Walmart, took the motor out of it. Mounted it in a box with an on-off switch and a rheostat to control speed. And on the end of the shaft is a chuck made of items that I just found around the house. Something to hold the arrow in the end here. Here is a steady, or a steadying block to help keep the arrow from flopping around too much. It still flops, but if you get it just right, you can smooth it out. And then it just sits in a track. 1x4 and 1x2s made to hold the whole thing. So I'm going to put an arrow in here and turn it on, show you how it works. Okay, so here's the process. I just slip the arrow under the steady block, push it into my knock receiver, flip it on, take a wrist test so I can adjust the speed. And this one's already pinned, strapped. You can see the two silver stripes right here. So let's do one for real. And that's all there is to it. You could do it by hand, but you wouldn't get as steady a line. Let me see if I can do one close up. It only takes a second, and it's a lot easier than just trying to roll them by hand. That is my DIY crester. You might say that my cresting machine was a little overkill for this little job I did tonight, but it does make it quick and easy. It makes a nice, neat cresting. Those bands are pretty nice. The cresting machine really shines is when you're doing more complicated cresting. Here's some I did a few years back with black and gold on a stained crowned arrow. And these only took a couple of minutes. Put the arrow in the cresting machine, turn it on, lay down the black, come back and lay in the gold, and it is done. So, quick and easy, no problem.